Random fact from history. Prior to the Civil War, the ones to urge the Southern states to leave the Union and become a nation of their own was a group of pro-slavery Democrats referred to as the Fire Eaters. One of their own, Roger Pryor, was actually offered to fire the first shot at the Battle of Fort Sumter that eventually began the Civil War. However, he refused the offer.